Hi everyone, here's a short video about how you can send an email from the Gmail app on an iPad. The Gmail app's been installed on this iPad. When I open it up, the first thing I see is the emails I've received. They're in my inbox. The ones that are in bold I haven't read yet, and the ones that are fainter I've already read. As I tap on the different ones, I can see the contents of each email on the right-hand side of the screen. To write an email, there's a big plus button down the bottom left-hand side, a circle with a plus in it. I tap on that and it brings up the new email. You need to put in the email address, the person you're sending it to. You need to type this exactly right. Close enough's not good enough. If you spell it wrong or you get the wrong letters in it, it won't go to the right person, or it won't go at all. Come back as undelivered. The next thing you need to do is put in the subject, a short couple of words about what the email's about, and underneath that you compose the email itself. You put in a greeting and the major contents of the email, and at the bottom you would put in your name or yours sincerely, or however you would normally sign off to an email. Once you've finished typing it, there's a button in the top right hand corner of that email. It looks like a little paper airplane pointing to the right, and you would tap on that and the email will be sent. Down the bottom of your screen, you can see it's sending, and then eventually it says sent. Top left-hand corner, there's three horizontal lines. When you tap on them, you can get a menu, you can see sent, and the email you've sent should be at the top of that. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Bye for now.